Well, hey everybody, Martika here with Martika J Makes, and welcome to my channel. And today I am actually recording two videos in a row, so you will see another one come up right after this one of a haul that I did that I think you're really, really gonna love. So before we get started in this, welcome to my Friday Sews. And today I am going to be showing you what I have going on in my Etsy store. So today I am announcing to you guys that I do have an Etsy store. I've had it just for a little while now, but I have started to really, really start kind of ramping up on my inventory, so to speak. And I will also have some more things going up tonight, and I'll spell those things out to you when I show them to you. So welcome to my channel. If you are just now joining for the first time, or if you're coming back to see what's going on, welcome back. So today we are talking about Etsy, okay? And that is really what I have been working on all week long. There's a lot of people that is Christmas shopping right now. Lots of birthdays going on. So I have had quite a few people doing a little bit of both. So I just came in here to show you what I have. It may be something that you're interested in. I don't know, but I do want you as my followers to know that I do have an Etsy store. So the name of my store is Martika J Makes. So to get there, you will go to etsy.com/shop/MartikaJMakes, and I will put that right here, and you will also see that in the description box below of this video. So the first thing that I started loading in my store is something that I really enjoy decorating my home with. When I decorate my home, I love doing what we call tablescapes, okay? And decorating my dining room table is one of my most favorite things to do. I think that it just sets a room off in some type of way, just really beautiful if it's done the right way. So to really add that pop of color that I like in my on my table is napkins. Okay, I'm not into the plain Jane napkins anymore. Even when I did do like white napkins or something like that, unless I was going for like an elegant feel, I would get like a napkin ring holder, or I would make a napkin ring holder that popped, something that caught your attention. So I decided to put some napkins and some different fabrics that I like in my Etsy store. So I'm gonna share just a few of those with you today. Now, all of these are not up on the site yet, but they will be tonight, okay? Or should I say by tonight, you will see them pop up. So these are in the package, but I will show you the photos of some of the napkins that is in my Etsy store. But I just want you to see how they are beautifully packaged. I do package them to where they stay clean, they stay folded nice and crisp until you get them and you design or decorate with them any way you want to. So this first print is one I had a really hard time breaking with, because I know that I can no longer get my hands on the fabric, but it is what it is. And it's this beautiful floral print, you guys, and I'm hoping that you can see this in the bag, because this is sealed in the bag, so I won't be opening it. But it's some beautiful large different color roses, you guys. You have like yellows, you do have red, you can't see this one, but you do have like an aqua colored rose, and then it has a little bit like of a gray and white background mix. It's really like watercolors, okay, when it's all the way opened up. And I will show you, you can see a better picture of it right up there. And just a beautiful napkin that, like I said, I had a really hard time separating myself from, but it is what it is. This next one is kind of like an abstract print, and I really love it because it's so unique. You guys, you can dress up your table in so many different colors with this napkin, and just in so many different ways. This is one of those you can do year round, okay? It doesn't matter. It doesn't have a specific time of year to decorate with something like this, but you have your pink in there. If you like to decorate with pink, you got some aqua, you got some green, you got a little bit of orange in there, you got some navy, you got a natural kind of pink peachy tone, or what we call a natural tone. It is just really a beautiful, beautiful napkin to decorate your table with. You can put this like with white dish dishware set. You can put this with navy. You can put it with orange. Whatever color you can think of that you can pull out of this napkin and really, really make your dining room table pop. Now, someone asked me about placemats. I don't have placemats, but you can take and use a napkin as your placemat, okay? However, they come in sets of four. So if you see that two sets are available and you know that you do want placemats, then you need to order the two sets that are available. However, if you see a design that you like, I really encourage you to go ahead and grab it, because I usually do not put any more than two sets of a design up. Period. Once it's gone, it is gone. Because 9 times out of 10, I can't even find the fabric anymore. Okay. The next one is this, and this is great for this fall season. It's kind of this pumpkin color, geometric type design that I really like. Kind of tones down the table a little bit, but give it that little nice touch of elegance there that you might be looking for your table. You can easily put this put like any type of napkin holder around it, something with the flower leaves for the fall, just a plain round ring, and it's just gonna look beautiful and elegant whatever you decide to do with those. And then the last one that I'm going to show you is this beautiful paisley design. Another year-round napkin, but definitely great for this time of year because of the warm colors in it. You have your taupes, you have your khaki, you have like your teal color, and it's just gorgeous, you guys. You can mix and match your dishware set. You can put this with gray. You can put it with white, or if you do have this teal-colored green or a really soft blue or aqua tone, it would really, really go nice with this. You can even pair this with silver or gold, and it looks really good. So yeah, that's another one to show you. So there are more designs actually in my store, but I couldn't show you all in this video. But you can go over to the Etsy store and see the rest of them. And like I said, if you see something you like, you guys, please do not wait. Grab it, because if there's only one set or two sets available, that's it. There is no more, okay? So the other things that I have been recently putting in my store, and they have been keeping me very, very busy. I've been squeezing time in to sew because I have orders coming in for these like crazy. But it's these little rag dolls. And let me tell you, these rag dolls and these little stuffed dinosaurs, I do not make them. I've had the questions, I don't make them. I personalize them for your little girl, granddaughter, niece, godchild, friend's daughter, whoever. But this one is personalized. And it's some cute, cute, cute little rag dolls like this. And you get the name across a little metallic dress there. And you can even choose to put a bow. You can leave the bow off, or you can choose to put a bow in her hair. And you can choose the color bow. I have a collection of bows in the order where you order online, and you can choose the color. You can get like pink, purple, blue, or white. And these come in different skin tones. There's four different ones, and I will show you in a pic right there. And you get to, when you're ordering online on my Etsy shop, you can choose which ones you want. But these are just so stinking cute, and something definitely a little girl would love. Anything with her name on it, especially if it's a very unique name like Martika. Okay. I just adored growing up having anything with my name on it, because it wasn't a common name that you found in the store ever. My mom always had to get them custom made if it had my name on it. So for the boys, because I had many people say, what do you have for boys? Well, there were no boy rag dolls, but there were these cute little dinosaurs. Okay. How cute is that? All right. Cute, cute, cute little dinosaurs there. And this one is a smaller one. I can get up to about five or about six characters on this one comfortably without any issues. But just really cute, really plush. They can kind of beat them up and they should withstand the test of time. And then we have the brown little, the dark brown dinosaur. The first one was the golden brown. This one is the dark brown dinosaur. And I do not know these dinosaurs, their name, so to speak, as far as what kind they are. They're dinosaurs, all right? Something that little boys would just love. So, and there's even probably some little girls out there that love dinosaurs. So, the dinosaurs definitely have been going like hotcakes. And I am having a very hard time getting my hands on them. So I would say that if this is something that you know you want to give as a Christmas gift or a gift to a little kid, or maybe a friend is having a baby or something, please get your order in like now, because I believe that they really are becoming extinct, okay? And I'm not going to be able to get my hands on them. So yeah, that is something I wanted to share with you guys for my Friday sews. I am working on my coat still because I have really had kind of a hard time just getting being able to just sit down and just really work on that. So I'm going to be doing that later on tonight. But however, my Etsy store is open and I ship out pretty much right away my little personalized products. It says 1 to 2 business days. I usually get them out within the same day or definitely by the next day because they are made to order, of course, because I don't know what the personalization is in advance. And my napkins, they pretty much ship out the same day, or if it's after hours, it will ship out the next day. I believe in getting your things to you and getting them to you fast. So thank you in advance for going to check me out. Thank you for watching this video. If you like what you see, definitely give this video a thumbs up. And stay tuned for my haul video, because I'm going to give you some ideas that I think you're really, really going to like for the coming up holidays. So thanks again. And if you have not subscribed, go ahead and do so now. And I will see you again in the next video. Have a great one, you guys. Bye-bye.